Righto, Talio. Now, $50 doesn't get you far these days. This will probably be the best $50 you ever spent. This is the Xiaomi Mi Router 3. And have a look at it. How clean is it? Now, GearBest sent this out to me. I chose this product myself and asked for them to send this particular one. Check out the links in the description where you can buy this. It's an absolute bargain and it's actually really good. What have you got to lose? Like a $50 router, dual band, 5 gigahertz, 2.4 gigahertz. Its range is good. If you're just using a crappy ISP router or you've got just an old wireless router that doesn't even have 5 gigahertz, get this, trust me. Get this, because 5 gigahertz is a game changer, and this is super fast connection with this, and the range is awesome also. It is for someone that likes a pure, clean setup, and it's one of the best routers I've seen in terms of aesthetic. Now, I am partial to white, so yeah, of course I'm going to say I like it because it's white, and it is pure white. It's a matte white. It's not an ugly, cheap, glossy white, and it is the most whitest thing I've ever seen. It is like pure. Absolutely pure white. Now, there's not really that much to it. It's made out of plastic. It's very small. It's very light. And you think this thing can't be any good. As you can see there, it has four antennas. They're pretty long and the range is really good. It does my house no problem, front to back. And the houses in Australia are pretty big. We live on quarter acre blocks and it's a fairly large house. I mean, it's not a mansion, but it can do a large house no problem. On the back, you have the reset button. You have a USB 2.0, so it's not USB 3. So you can connect a USB stick or hard drive and something like that and use it as like sort of like a NAS sort of thing if you want. And you have two Ethernet ports. They're not gigabit Ethernet, so that's one downside, but you've got to remember that this is $50 and you're probably going to be using it for its wireless capabilities anyway, so that's not really a deal breaker. And of course it has the blue WAN port there and the power. It's easy to use. This actual ROM is English in there. They used to have Chinese in there, but now it's English. Simple to use, just update to the latest firmware, and for $50 you've got yourself an awesome, clean, stylish router. And I highly recommend this router or router, depending on where you're from. Simple to use, great range, have a USB for connecting storage, stylish and cheap. So $50 gets you quite a lot. And compared to some routers that cost like $100, $150, this will stack up no problems. So again, you can look in the description for the link to this product. So that's it, guys. That's my review of the Xiaomi Mi Router 3. And if you haven't got $150, $250 for a dual band Wi-Fi router, definitely check this one out. It is an absolute bargain. I'd like to really thank you guys for watching. Give me a thumbs up if you liked this video. And until next time, guys, Talio.